During the pandemic that took over most or basically all of 2020 so far, Jimmy Fallon has brought fans inside his house for special at-home editions of The Tonight Show, and his place is quirky to say the least. He's given us a glimpse at some one-of-a-kind features at his Hamptons mansion, including giant figures of Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs characters he has, and even an indoor slide. I'm gonna give you guys an in-depth look at Jimmy's family home in the Hamptons and all the unique features inside, as well as a couple of his other properties, past and present. Thomas Fallon is a comedian, actor, TV host, writer, and producer who's known for being a cast member on Saturday Night Live and as the host of The Tonight Show starring Jimmy Fallon. Before that, he was hosting Late Night with Jimmy Fallon. Jimmy grew up with an interest in comedy and music, moving to LA at 21 to pursue stand-up, and landed a spot on NBC's Saturday Night Live in 1998, which was one of his lifelong dreams. He remained on SNL for 6 years until 2004, co-hosting the weekend segment and becoming a celebrity in the process. He left the show for the film industry, starring in movies such as Fever Pitch and Taxi. Then, Jimmy later returned to TV as the host of Late Night with Jimmy Fallon, where he became known for his emphasis on music and video games. These days, he's the sixth permanent host of the long-running The Tonight Show since 2014. He's also released 2 comedy albums and 5 books. At the time of this recording, Jimmy's net worth is estimated at $60 million. He's a New York native, and like most New Yorkers, he's found his way back to his home state. These days, he, his wife Nancy, and their 2 daughters enjoy a dream house in the Hamptons, and it's said he owns a couple condos in the heart of Manhattan as well. Hey guys, it's Kara, and today we're bringing you another house tour here in Famous Entertainment. We'll be taking a look at where famous comedian and host Jimmy Fallon calls home, like his beautiful Hamptons property he filmed at amid the pandemic, and much more. You guys can rate which one of his homes you like best down in the comments. If you like these videos, make sure you're subscribed and ring that bell for notifications. We've also done house tours on the likes of Drew Barrymore and Arnold Schwarzenegger, and we'll link to some at the end. Follow me on Instagram to chat, and as usual, let me know whose house tour is next in those comments down below. Now let's get into this video. Before we see the impressive estate Jimmy and his family live in today, just see how far he's come. In 2012, it was reported that the Tonight Show host's childhood home came on the market, and it could have been yours for $210,000. Jimmy grew up in this 1,780 square foot home located in Saugerties, New York, which is located on the west bank of the Hudson River. This is where he lived with his family and became the funny man he is today. The property is a 2-story single family home built back in 1950, and it even boasts an additional separate small cottage. Fallon tweeted at the time it was for sale, "Please someone cool buy it, great place to grow up." I bet a fan would have purchased the home for the history alone. According to listing materials, his childhood home is conveniently located near the Kingston-Rhinecliff Bridge and an equestrian center. Inside, there's a spacious kitchen and dining area that spans 700 square feet itself, which is large considering the size of the home. There's a master bedroom and 2 other rooms upstairs, which would have been perfect for Jimmy, his parents, and his older sister Gloria back then. That cottage I mentioned was actually newly renovated as well, or at least the last time the home was up for sale, and it included a full working kitchen. Finally, the humble abode offered a large fenced-in backyard and a detached garage. Aside from his beautiful Hamptons home, Jimmy and his family have some apartments in the heart of Manhattan. In 2014, it was reported that the Fallons added onto the collection of real estate they have at a specific building on Gramercy Park East. While some sources claim Jimmy owns 2 units in the building, others say that to date he actually owns 5. Others include a combined 7th-floor apartment and 8th-floor apartment, but there only seem to be interior photos of the one he purchased most recently. The Gramercy Park building the Fallons love so much is one of the New York City's Dowager Apartments, and the 9-story cooperative building was built back in 1883. Pros of the residence include the architecture, high ceilings, and perks like getting the keys to Gramercy Park and a full-time doorman. Gramercy Park is regarded as a quiet, safe, and private neighborhood in the hustle and bustle that is Manhattan. Jimmy bought one of the units in 2014 for $1.35 million and another around the same time for $725,000, which is a tiny 1-bedroom unit, and my assumption is that since then he probably joined the 2 together. The larger unit has 4 bedrooms, and the cozy top floor studio apartment features about 265 square feet of sleeping and living space. The skylight lit studio also has a separate dining room and kitchen situated close to the entrance of the home. If you're wondering, according to the listing agent at the time, Jimmy had plans to use the studio as a personal office, which would make sense. For a little history lesson, the space was formerly used as the building's servants' quarters back in the 19th century. Despite the size, I'd say the petite pad is pretty nice as is. In 2011, Jimmy forked over $5.7 million for a gorgeous house in the Hamptons. Located in Sagaponack, which is a highly desirable neighborhood on the water, the comedian's family home sits on 2.2 acres of sprawling land and was built back in the 1800s. He even has celebrity neighbors like Drew Barrymore here, and not only is he located in a prestigious hood, the property also offers multiple structures. Described as a beautiful and authentic Victorian farmhouse, Jimmy's mansion is a newly renovated main house with high ceilings, two cottages, and two barns, one of which has horse stalls. Jimmy brought fans inside his Hamptons dream house during the special at-home editions of The Tonight Show this year, while he shut down the studio amid the global pandemic. And one thing's for sure, the house is just as fun and quirky as he is. Some of his one-of-a-kind decor features an indoor slide that his wife Nancy apparently loves, and stuff like old-school arcade games. But before we get into that, let's get the basics on the Fallon family home. The main house spans 3,500 square feet alone with 6 beds and more than 5 baths divided between here and the guest cottages. There's common spaces like a gorgeous living room with fireplace, a formal dining room, and even a second, smaller dining room. The updated kitchen has white cabinets and stainless steel appliances. Elsewhere in Jimmy's family home, you'll find the master suite and all the other cozy bedrooms. Since moving in, Jimmy has designed the place to fit his tastes, and although it's apparently the family's second home or their getaway spot, they spend a lot of time here. From what we've seen on his show, he appears to live in Neverland because the house is beyond adorable. The walls have a cabin vibe, but I believe the recent footage was taken in one of the guest structures as opposed to the main house. Here, there's wooden beams, wood paneling, as well as skylights. For the kids, Jimmy's built an indoor slide in a playroom, which also houses a jumbo popcorn machine, a piano, and a giant flat screen TV, his wife Nancy said. The slide is in an old barn, and the only thing I knew we wanted to do with the barn was put a slide down the middle of it. Other quirky decorations we can see here include a wall with paintings of random houses which look super vintage, a shuffleboard table, a table that resembles a drum, a cutout of Disney's The Seven Dwarfs, and more. Elsewhere, there's a coloring nook for his daughters, an arcade area, and theme spaces with more weird art. Outside on the Fallon's magical Hamptons property, there's a heated gunite pool and even their very own apple orchard. The long list of perks doesn't stop there either, because Jimmy is only 1 mile from the ocean and has easy access to the trail system. I gotta say, Jimmy's place may be one of the most fun celebrity homes we've seen thus far. What do you guys think? So I'm gonna bring this Jimmy Fallon house tour to an end here. After looking at the Tonight Show host's gorgeous and fun home in the Hamptons, as well as some other properties he has, what did you think? Be sure to rate his houses in the comments down below, or tell me which you like best. I'm gonna take a wild guess though and say we all loved his family getaway in the Hamptons best. Who wouldn't want to spend quarantine there? I also recently started an at-home channel where I featured my house tour and much more, and post a video every Sunday. We'll link you my latest video, and I would love it if you subscribe.
And even though I'm like Monica, I'm also like Phoebe. So we have some weird stuff in here too, but I'll get into that soon. Like Kylie Jenner says, we're all adults, and that means we need wallets.
Thanks for tuning in. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram and let me know whose house tour is up next. I'll see you all in the next one. Bye.